News now from your local election headquarters. If you want to vote in the next election, the deadline to register by mail or online is today. To register by mail, all you have to do is mail in a registration form and proof of residence to your municipal clerk. Just make sure it's postmarked with today's date. You can register online if you can match your name, date of birth, address, and driver's license with the Wisconsin DMV. Now, this is for the partisan primary, which is happening on August the 9th.